Hi everyone! In the previous episodes, we have seen several cycling strategies for sustainable packaging solutions. We have looked into the challenges of recycling, the opportunities of renewable bio-based materials, and the possibilities of reusable packaging. This week, we will rethink packaging from a circular perspective to effectively reduce environmental impact. We will explore how we can come up with innovative solutions and how to implement them. In other words, how we can reimagine and improve our packaging to create an effective circular system. When designing and implementing packaging innovations, there are some important aspects designers and manufacturers need to consider. For instance, the acceptance by consumers, which can be challenging. Stay tuned to hear about other challenges and opportunities. Good luck!